am Dr. Ajay Datta, co-chair for Neo-Brahmi Generation Panel. Neo-Brahmi Generation Panel is a community-based group coordinated by ICANN. This group deals with the languages and scripts which has chosen or derived out of Brahmi script. Brahmi script, in a narrowest sense, was based on Indo-Aryan and Dravidian script. The main aim of this panel is to create label generation rules for the scripts and languages derived out of Brahmi. Neo-Brahmi generation panel is unique in its own because it covers 9 scripts under its scope, which are Bengali, Devanagari, Gujarati, Gurumukhi, Tamil, Telugu, Kannad, Odia, Malayalam. Neo-Brahmi generation panel is consisting of 50 volunteers covering various scripts, languages, professionals, and expertise in various scripts. It also covers 20% of the world in terms of languages and the scope NBGP is dealing with. Neo-Brahmi generation panel, with its volunteer, is doing a very big task for almost 2 billion people across the globe. The people who are deprived of internet because of the language barrier. This panel is working to create the root zone rules so that the labels can be generated and people can use internet in their own preferred language. Thank you.